So you can see here, I grinded that out, you know, see. So I grinded my knot as well. So it's grounded. I use this right here. So I got it from Harbor Freight. Man, I bought like all kinds of tools, like a slide hammer and you know whatnot, thinking I had to change my hub, but now I don't have to. So it's hard to, you know, do it with one hand, but you know, I can do this pretty earlier. Just gonna slide in. There you go. There you go. See? It just slides in. Just like that. Now, I'm gonna show you when I grind these. See? Somebody used rinse, you know, air rinse, and just rinsed the hell out of it when I tried to change my tires. I really had problems. Well, let me show you. Yeah. Perfect. Now we're gonna put these rings over here. And we're gonna use an open nut. And I'm just gonna tighten this and it'll come outside. It's that simple. There you go. Right here. Let's see. So let me put my car in gear and get this wrapped up. I hope you guys, you know, learn a little bit from me, because I learned a lot from YouTube myself. Take care. I'm gonna use this ratchet to pull this out right here. So if you can see, so that this goes in. I have it in drive right now, and I'm gonna use my ratchet to tighten this, but I'm not gonna use my ratchet to put on my wheels. I'm gonna use this right here. So watch. That's it. So now, we're gonna go to a different one. So I got my rings again. I'm gonna put this right here. And we're gonna, okay, there we go. And pull it up. I know. I might have messed that up, but that'll be fine. I'll clean it up. Now, this one right here. Okay. There we go. That's opposite. Okay, one more. Here. Okay, I should be good. All right, we are done. Now I'm just gonna put my caliper, my rotors, my brakes, and I'm gonna be done. Time lapse. Off course.